Hello all. Today we are going to talk about the Eye of Sahara or the Richat Structure, a mysterious structure resembling an eye in the midst of Sahara Desert of Africa. So welcome to yet another episode of Amazing World, where we show you the most amazing things all over the world. In this video, we will tell you about the Eye of Sahara, what it actually is, how it formed, rumors about its origin, how it was discovered, and a lot more. So stay tuned. The Sahara Desert, the largest desert on the planet, is located in Africa, spanning across 3.5 million square miles across 11 countries. It would be interesting to know that as little as 6,000 years ago, the Sahara Desert was covered in grassland that received plenty of rainfall, but due to the changes in weather patterns, abruptly transformed the vegetated region into one of the driest land on the planet. So what is this mysterious structure in the middle of the desert? The Eye of Sahara, which is also called as the Richat Structure or Eye of Africa, is a geological dome containing rocks which dates back to a time when the life on Earth had not yet appeared. The structure resembles a blue bullseye, located in the western Sahara Desert's Adra Plateau near Oudin, Mauritania, northwest Africa. The outmost ring spans 25 miles across the land. The most interesting thing is that we would have never discovered it if we were not into traveling by air or into space travel. The mysterious geological structure was first photographed from an altitude of 255 miles in the 1960s by an Expedition 59 crew member. As this iconic structure is visible from space, the astronauts used it as a visual landmark to track the progress of their landing sequences. So how did this mysterious structure form? At first, it was thought that the Eye of Sahara was a result of some meteoritic collision in the past, but it was proved false later on the examination of the area and the rocks in the location, and it was confirmed that its origin are entirely earth-based. It is a symmetrical dome of eroded sedimentary and volcanic rock. The continual winds in the area keep much of the dome free from sand, exposing the various layers of rock. Initially, the molten rock, as a result of volcanic eruption, pushed up towards the surface layers of sandstone and other rocks. After the molten rock cooled down, wind and water erosion began to eat away at the domed layer of the rock. The region began to settle down and collapse in on itself, creating the roughly circular eye feature. There are some who propose it to be the location of the lost city of Atlantis, with concentric rings of water and land as described by Plato, but it still remains as an ancient mystery to this day. Whether it's Atlantis or not, we are sure about one thing, that this place right now is nothing less than Mars in its appearance. So if you are planning to visit the site, you get to walk on Mars without actually setting foot on the actual Mars. So is this amazing place going to be in your bucket list, or are you just planning to see it in Google Map? Do let us know by leaving a comment below right now.